If you're an analyst or a developer, you might love InRule. Whether you're using HTML5, Windows, Java, or mobile packages, InRule can be used to perform logic changes without complex code modifications. If you're in the market for an AI-powered intelligence automation system, you'll want to consider InRule. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of AI software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. InRule's automated intelligence seeks to give you the tools you need to improve business outcomes by making it easier for you to create logic circuits without writing a single line of code. With a focus on creating great customer experiences, InRule will help you elevate applications to improve engagement strategies with real-time AI-powered decision-making. With the IR author functionality of the program, you'll be able to create rules in the form of applications. While building an application, you'll be able to create rules that will house the rulemaking constraints of your process. IR author works by using plain language that you might be used to and business-related expressions that you've likely seen before. First, you would create an entity to determine the kind of calculation you'd be doing. Then, for instance, you'd write subtotal plus tax minus discount is a calculation rule that must be followed by the associated product upon receiving the necessary input. After creating a series of rules, the user can review the list of operations they've created to get a better idea of the overall processes that will take place once the application receives the necessary data. Once a series of rules are created, you can then run a test to determine if things are functioning as desired. If there's an issue or a rule addition and you'd like to quickly change the rules that you've set, you can do so by clicking Manage. If there are any even, slightly negative comments from users, they primarily focus on the IR author function. Comments range from a desire to see the interface more modernized to issues with lag of the overall application caused by that module. However, no reviews mention any of this as a deal breaker, and users generally continue to enjoy using the software. InRule metrics allow you to see the specified fields and rules as metrics to be tracked. Once metrics are tracked, the data is stored and analyzed by InRule to give you insight into decisions that have been made and whether or not you're reaching the outcome you want. Once the metrics have been tracked, you can then output them in a more visual form like a pie chart or graph. For pricing information, feel free to contact InRule directly. There you can request a demo of the software package or start a free trial. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing an AI solution. If you're interested in InRule, you might also want to consider Rulex, Kissflow, Pega Platform, and Checkbox. Still not sure if InRule is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best AI-powered options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.